Look at AJ becoming an admin. Oh, I feel bad. I'm right behind AJ. This is nerve-wracking.
Go on, die.
I'm here.
I see you.
Oh, from win. Yeah.
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage.
Just take a mole wing off. Fuck. That's how that stupid chicane used to be at the end of. Oh, my front wing's out of battery.
I'm out.
Oh, pits for me. Well, oh, I'll have to unlock it all. What, me? Oh, I had wing damage, so I had to put chuck a soft on now. Are they? Well, after about 3 laps of warming them up. Yeah.
These tires are too hot. Oh, sorry. Sorry, my bad. Wait until the RS straight with the king. That's your best chance. Not since, like, F1 2011. Fuck off. I've done a yellow wing again. Same as the fucking last race.
Oh, am I coming up to Fozzy? Yeah. Slower through left-hand turns.
Yeah, and also you want to...
move your brake bias.
Gauge your throttle. Don't throttle as quickly. Don't pit, Zippo. Oh, fucking hell. I've got 5 seconds to stop go as well. Oh. Wow, these feel so much better than those shit tires.
Were you on Norwich? Oh. Everyone is like, what's Wesley doing?
I went slightly earlier than I should have, but I needed to.
Undercut. Where were you, first or second?
Second.
Yeah, you get the undercut on him.
I was just dropping off Wesley slightly, because I think I was just struggling with the tire temps. I don't know whether he was doing the same, but... I don't know whether he was having the same problems I was.
Bilton, he's been on my ass for ages, mate. I'm not pulling away from him. So you may well see that.
Yeah, I know, he's just come out. Yeah.
Yeah, they weigh really slowly, mate. They're soft. Yeah, you want to look after that. What's your brake bias at? Yeah, move it back, mate. Go to like 59, 57. Just move it real.
No, you don't want that. You don't want to move it back. You want to have it forward. Why have I got time penalty there?
What, to cool down front?
That's alright. He did. He's allowed to race him.
Orchard David doesn't think you're allowed to.
Like, 9 at the most. Just be easy on the throttle.
He's a way behind your mind.
Just focus on your lines. Don't worry on how far he's behind you, just focus on your lines. The race will come to you, mate. You've just gotta be patient. That was a bit questionable. I just pulled Veenstra off. Okay, gap ahead is 5.1 seconds. Well, he was fighting for position. I am sliding, mate. It's called F1 2018.
You're not pushing enough. Me. Everybody's pitted. Yeah. Steve-o. Just try and be smooth, mate. Just focus on your race. It's such a good track, though, now.
So wait a second, what the fuck's happened? Has Wesley lost his front wing as well? Because I've changed my front wing.
I think you just had a massive undercut, mate.
Maybe.
Well, mate, you know that over one lap, there's a second and a half between the tyres.
Hmm.
And that's before one of them's worn, AJ. So worn ultras. Well, I am 6 seconds. 6 seconds to Phoenix. Just remember, mate, I'm your teammate Saturday.
I don't know. I don't know whether he lost any or not.
AJ's just wondering about the fact that he's ended up in front of him after changing his wing.
Like, I should be like 8 seconds behind him.
Yeah,
get out of my way! What the fuck?
Oh.
God damn it, man. Fucking Ricky.
Yeah. New Ultras to New Hypers is 1.5 seconds. What do you think Worn Ultras to New Hypers is?
Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. He just came out in front of us. Like, he was over to the side. I thought he was letting me go, and then he just came back over the track. And now I'm stuck in the pits. It's not doing anything. It's doing a die! It's doing it now.
Are they coming?
It just did a die.
Was your friend Jackman hiding?
Yeah, I did, but it's 14. Is that 5 seconds added? Oh yeah, I suppose it is. Fair enough. Yeah, it is 5 seconds up, yeah. Maybe that's what die had.
No.
No.
He was getting Sparky's London. Oh, I'm out. Oh, no, I'm not. I just fucked my way up. Oh, I just took my wing off, mate. Paul, what tyres have you gone on? No.
He's letting me go. The guy's in front of me and he's just let me go. I'm on soft now. With another front wing.
Paul. Okay, you can take it this lap. You're on what? The soft still. Are you? Your lap times are falling off. We want you to... Yeah.
Fucking hell, these tyres are a bit cold, aren't they? 3 laps, eh? Alright.
Exile has just watched me struggle like fucker on the last sector, and then overtook me on the left on my way to the pits.
Oh, at least I'm on these softs to the end of the race. What's his face is still going to make another pit stop. Like 20? Haha, great.
Fuck, what's my gap to Paul? What's my gap to Zippo? Is it really that much? Sure. Oh, yeah, I'm pitted over. Okay. I can't let that fucker finish ahead of me.
You watching me? Yeah. Okay. I thought you were watching my move against Carl Brian Conn. I'm quite enjoying this as well, because I'm not racing anybody in particular, I'm just overtaking people. Uh, 11 laps, maybe 13 if you stretch them.
So do you reckon I can do 15 on a run?
Is probably a stretch.
Oh well. It is Tuesday. Fuck it. This is the thing about Tuesdays, you could just try different shit out, can't you?
Yeah, that's true.
Or whatever, like, throw it away.
I feel actually more comfortable on these tyres than I do on any of the others. Just because the track's so fucking hot. I can actually push these.
Surprised me, be fucked. I shit myself. I nearly turned round. I was like, no, not that way. Sat nav reset. Find me. Possibly. They were quite close to each other. Yeah. Me.
Is the guy in front of me going to the end? Okay.
And the guy behind you's gonna try.
I've just seen your name.
Appy. Apu.
He's Appy.
That was terrible.
Lol. You like that, Spark? Oh, you win! Oh, I'll have to fucking... I'll send you that footage, mate. That was fucking beautiful. Turn one, he went too deep. I fucking went up the inside and just stuck my nose in. Alright. That's alright. I'll have a nice little ding dong battle. What do all the people in front of me have to pit now?
Phoenix had a very quiet upper good race.
Has Exile been out on the softs for ages? Yeah. That was a weird
noise. I came across AP.
Was that die?
It was the same as when Built a Mat was there. Or was it not Connor?
That was the die bird noise.
That was the die.
Our gap to the car in front is 29.9 seconds.
Yeah, he's on ultras there. We'll see. Actually, I might start racing in the Tuesday League, but just start from the back. I find overtaking from the back more fun than actually starting from the front. Because then I wouldn't win the league, mate.
Maybe.
Well, I've got it down to 8 points. David's going to start to feel the pressure.
That's only because he had such a shit start to the season.
Can you see that, Spark? That's nice. Two people I've taken into T1 now.
Our gap behind is 4.3 seconds.
He's on after us. He's behind me. How long have they been on? Fuck. Might have been on, what, 5, 6?
What's my gap to Phoenix? Has he got a pit again or not? Okay. Let's see if we can reel that in then. I've got 3 seconds more penalty than Phoenix does.
Oh, fuck me. The way Grilzy's coming, I can see a fucking defending masterclass coming on now. For about 2 laps.
I am. I'm catching Phoenix at about a second a lap.
Last 2 corners. Yeah, I just gone through it now.
It's difficult to get the turn, and I've got to be honest.
I just dab a brake, downshift to flat out through it. You gotta show that corner who's boss. We're on about Milner, what are you on about? Don't try and act like you're not gonna do that next time you see you. I do want to know how that goes as well. Come into Sparky's favourite corner. Can I do?
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the hyper softs.
Nice. the net.
Smashing Cosmo.
I'm sorry, what? Come again?
You fucking use.
Is that like out of hate? Like you're gonna hate fucker?
Oh, out of love. Give her what I know she wants.
Are you gonna let the sheep watch?
Watch, mate, they're part of it.
You what?
The gap to the car ahead is 5.6 seconds.
Yeah, he's just gonna pull away now, won't he? Oh, that's gonna grow like fuck. That's gonna be 12 seconds for the end. Shut up! I'm aiming for 5th, mate. Thank you. Good luck to you too. I think we got the same penalties. I think we could both for 3 of them. 3 seconds. Well, I don't think I have. Fucking use it then. He's not, though. What? 136?
I'm catching Phoenix by 1.2 seconds, but I'm not going to do that by the end of the race. Still got 12 seconds to go.
Three.
Okay. All the stewards hear that, so... which sober are you in, Paul? Oh, not my fucking car. I said, well, it's not my fucking car. But, you know, as long as he pees in the seat.
Ah!
Yes. I could sell that for millions.
I'll pee on my trophy. Do you want that as well?
Please.
That's not good.
What? He's back.
Oh, he's joined again. God, I wish I was in this rhythm at the start of the race.
Who's in a Williams? And it's not Grillsy.
Beanster's right behind me on the ultras.
He's about 4 seconds ahead of AJ. Zippo. You must be on fresh fucking hype buzz.
Ah, fuck! Oh, damn it, I've lost all my fucking front wing. I can't even go for fastest lap. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Why? AJ. Yeah, if you could, like, manage your pit stop to just come out in this, like, 2.5 second gap. Oh, which is gonna grow. My tires are gone, mate.
Gap to car in front is 2.6 seconds. Yeah.
What? 5 seconds top go for just clipping a corner, avoiding Fozzie. You could suck dick, that's coming off.
I'm quite hot. How about that fucking heating's on or some shit?
Yeah. Oh, it was actually really funny. Fair play. What is it? Oh, my Rias are 103 and 60% away. It's such a fun track, though, isn't it? It's such a good race. What did I get? I still got fifth. I'll take that. That was class. And more people finished than they did on Saturday.
Yeah, the racing was actually quite good.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
It's fine, mate. You can have me in the league more often.
Yeah, we both finished above him, Zippo, so he can race when he likes.
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Fair play. I thought that was going to get you, Paul, and then the tyres just died. Oh, and then I spun. Yeah, we'll do now. That's awesome, wasn't it?